CBS4 Consumer Alert: California is expected to ban new gasoline car sales by 2035. The state regulators will vote on the measure today. Now, if passed, it would be the first such ban worldwide. The vote comes after Governor Gavin Newsom signed an executive order in 2020 mandating that all vehicles sold in the state must be zero emissions by 2035. The measure would not impact used gasoline cars for now. They would be allowed to stay on the roads.